Hi, this is George Foshan of Call Realty Best Palos Verdes Homes. It is July 2nd, and it's time for my monthly Realty Times update. I have a lot of newsletters that go out, but this is one of them that goes out monthly at the beginning of the month. It'll take you to this link right here. This video is going to be replaced by the one I'm doing right now. So the first thing that you have is this monthly update. Go ahead and click that. It'll open up in a new window and you'll be able to read the interesting articles there. And the other link that's useful for a lot of folks is the daily update. You can keep on coming back to this site every day and get brand new news that's published. So that's another thing. I update this site on a monthly basis, and I think you'll find a lot of interest here as it goes over supply and demand trends, which after all, it's all about supply and demand in terms of where prices are going in Palos Verdes in the South Bay. So give that a read. And let's see, video news. I also have some pretty cool information here as well. You'll need to have a browser that's enabled with Flash to view that site. Okay, that's about it for now. Thanks for watching and enjoy the newsletter.